the end of my grown place. I can see it inside your face. Get the love. Keep them shook crews running. To in the wrong place. To in the wrong place. I can see it inside your face. Get the love.
He used to run the streets on a daily basis. Just 16, already caught a couple cases. Shit happened as a kid, he couldn't take it. His mother died so young, his father hates him. Bought a gun off the street, his soul was shaken. Chose a life of crime in return, his soul was taken. Where he once had a heart, that hole was vacant. All his actions filled with hatred, cold and blatant. So now, it's time to put the weapon to use. Like Bishop and Juice, he lost the respect of his crew. Fell victim to the lies, neglected the truth. He was a man-made poison infecting the youth. Proof that the streets can get you in over your head. It can drive a man crazy, push him over the edge. It's kinda like the day the devil fell from grace. You see, God killed the devil, but his soul escaped. It's like he's in the wrong place.
I can see it inside your face. Get the love. Keep them shook crews running. To in the wrong place. To in the wrong place. I can see it inside your face. Yeah, the love.
Check it. He said fuck his crew, but soon realized he missed him. In the wrong place alone, left to fight the system. Got his mind made up in a tight position. He'd rather be dead than to spend life in prison. His last victim wasn't hard to explain. One to the brain and just took his chain. Another kid slain in the streets of the metropolis. Another turn killer. We need to put a stop to this. And after first blood, he was thirsty for the taste. Traded his old 22 for a new 38. Wasn't used to the 38. Couldn't shoot it straight. Gave dude $200 and put it in his waist. Then jetted up the block without a trace. With his black gloves and a mask on his face. It's kinda like the day the devil fell from grace. See, God killed the devil, but his soul escaped. It's like he's in the wrong place.
In the wrong place. I can see it inside your face. Get the love. Keep them shook crews running. To in the wrong place. To in the wrong place. I can see it inside your face. Get the love.
Check it. One, two, go. Fully dressed to kill, about to change another life. It was getting late, he just couldn't wait another night. Had a guilty moment, thought to himself, this isn't right. Then he killed that notion. Someone's paying the price for the years of poverty and oppression. So now another person's life is gonna come to an ending. In this case, though, the ends justify the means. Gun cocked, he slid his gun about his jeans. And then he grabbed the victim around the neck. Bounced her off a brick wall, she hit the deck. He stepped on her neck with his boot and with the gun to her head. This is what he said. One false move, you're gonna die right here. I saw you with the night deposit, so give it right here. Bitch, give me the money, cause I don't give a fuck. I'll kill you if you don't, so fucking give it up. She's half broke, bleeding as she starts sitting up. She looked him dead in his eyes with such disgust. He didn't even see the gun she held in her clutch. And when he did, he felt one in his gut. He stumbled back and started grabbing his waist. Made sure there was no case, she put one in his face. It's kinda like the day the devil fell from grace. See, God killed the devil, but his soul escaped. It's like he's in the wrong place.